हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन एंड हेल्दी एट योर होम। दिस इज योर इंग्लिश सेकेंड क्लास। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड द लेसन नंबर 7, द गॉब्लिन स्टोरी। टुडे वी विल डू एक्सरसाइज वर्क ऑफ दिस लेसन। सो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन पेज नंबर 84 इन योर बुक। दिस इज पेज नंबर 84। Here, exercise making connections. Quick answers. Number 1. Here are things that the little goblin did in the story. Number them in the right sequence. Some sentences are given here. We have to arrange them in the sequence in which they come in the story. So, first, he cried, "Who?" at number 1. He cried, "E," at number 2. He hugged his shoes at number 3. He laughed at number 4. He snapped his fingers at number 5. And he skipped away at number 6. So in this way, you have to write the numbers. Okay? Next are question answers that I provide you in next video. Now next page. This is page number 85. Here, word wall, word pairs. The little goblin wore shoes. We often wear socks with shoes. Shoes and socks are pair of words. Match the pair of words in given below. First has been done for you. Shoes, socks, cup, saucer, lock, key, needle, thread, desk, chair, boat, or crayon, paper, hammer, nail. So like this you have to match. Okay? Now, words with similar meaning. ऐसे words जिनके meaning same होते हैं. Read this sentence. The little goblin was scared. The sentence given above can be written as the little goblin was frightened. Scared and frightened are words with the same meaning. Words that have similar meaning are called synonyms. जो words similar meaning के होते हैं उन्हें बोलते हैं synonym words. Read the sentences, then circle the word that has almost the same meaning as the word underlined in each sentence. So, A part has been done for you. The goblin was scared, so frightened, circle. Now, B, the goblin wanted to peek out. So, here, peep. Peep is the synonym word of peek. C, the goblin hopped out of the tree. Hopped ka synonym word jumped. D, the goblin began to run. So here, synonym word of began is started. So like this you have to circle. Now next page. This is page number 86. Here, grammar time. Words used in the place of nouns. Read these sentences. Good little Suj, said the goblin, you came to me. Me is used in place of goblin. Without me, the sentence would read, good little Suj, said the goblin, you came to the goblin. So here goblin repeat again and again. The use of me makes the sentence sound better. ये वाला sound better करता है, you came to me. Make sentence from the table given below and read them aloud. The teacher has a book for me or the teacher has a book for you. The teacher gave some crayons to her or him. The teacher gave some crayons to us. The teacher gave some crayons to them. द वर्ड्स वी यूज इन प्लेस ऑफ नाउन्स आर कॉल्ड प्रोनाउन्स. रिमेंबर इट. मी यू हर हिम अस एंड देम आर ऑल वर्ड्स यूज इन प्लेस ऑफ नाउन्स. रिमेंबर दैट द नाउन्स आर नेमिंग वर्ड्स. नाउन्स क्या होते हैं? नेमिंग वर्ड्स. नाउन इज द नेम ऑफ एनी पर्सन, प्लेस, एनिमल और थिंग. रीड द सेंटेंसेस बिलो टू लर्न हाउ टू प्रोनाउंस आर यूज्ड. सम सेंटेंसेस आर गिवन हियर. दिस इज आलिया. ग्रैंडमदर गेव सम स्वीट्स टू हर. हियर हर इज ए प्रोनाउन. इट इज यूज्ड इन प्लेस ऑफ आलिया. हेलो, आई एम मिनी. ग्रैंडमदर गेव दीज स्वीट्स टू मी. हेयर मी इज ए प्रोनाउन. इट इज यूज्ड इन प्लेस ऑफ मिनी. दिस इज अरमान. ग्रैंडमदर गेव सम स्वीट्स टू हिम. सो हेयर हिम इज ए प्रोनाउन. इट इज यूज्ड फॉर अरमान, इन प्लेस ऑफ अरमान. आलिया, अरमान एंड आई एट द स्वीट्स. ग्रैंडमदर मेड देम फॉर अस. सो हेयर अस इज ए प्रोनाउन. इट इज यूज्ड इन प्लेस ऑफ आलिया, अरमान एंड आई. दीज आर आवर फ्रेंड्स. वी विल शेयर द स्वीट्स विद आवर फ्रेंड्स. वी विल टेक सम स्वीट्स फॉर देम. सो हेयर देम इज यूज्ड फॉर फ्रेंड्स. So them is a pronoun. Okay, so pronoun are the words that are used in place of nouns. Now next page. This is page number 87. Here exercise. Match the sentence pairs. One has been done for you. Column A, column B. A. Minnie wants the balloon. Give the balloon to her. Minnie is a girl, so B use her hair. So it has been done for you. Now the B part. I want the balloon. So give the balloon to me. Here for I, pronoun me. Adam and I want the balloon. Give the balloon to us. Adam and Minnie want the balloon. So give the balloon to them. So like this you have to match. Now the exercise 2. Rewrite these sentences using us, him, her and them instead of the words that are underlined. One has been done for you. First is, it is Minnie's birthday. Give this card to Minnie. So underlined word is Minnie. It is Minnie's birthday. Give this card to her. Here we use in place of Minnie, her. Now the second one. The little goblin is hungry. Here is an apple for the little goblin. Underlined is the little goblin. So here is an apple for him. Him is used in place of the little goblin. C part. It is our turn to play. Give the ball to my friends and me. Here my friends and me underlined. So give the ball to us. We use pronoun us here. D part. Ronit and Roma was thirsty. Here is some butter for Ronit and Roma. So Ronit and Roma underlined. So here is some butter for them. We use them in place of Rohit and Roma. Okay. Now some more pronouns. Read these sentences. The goblin bought himself a pair of shoes. Here himself is used for the goblin. The boy hurt himself. Here himself is used for the boy. We sometimes do actions that turn back on us. We use reflexive pronouns to show that these action turn back to the dog. कभी कभी हम एक्शन करते हैं जो हम खुद ही करते हैं, तो उसके लिए हम रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउंस का यूज करते हैं. हिमसेल्फ, हरसेल्फ, माई सेल्फ, देम सेल्फ, दीज आर सम रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउंस वी यूज. सो ऑन नेक्स्ट पेज, दिस इज पेज नंबर 88. रीड द टेबल गिवन बिलो. आई माई सेल्फ, फॉर आई रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउन इज माई सेल्फ, फॉर यू योर सेल्फ, ही और ग्रैंड फादर हिमसेल्फ, शी और ग्रैंड मदर हरसेल्फ, मीन्स मेल के लिए हिमसेल्फ और फीमेल के लिए हरसेल्फ. इट द डॉग इट्सेल्फ, एनिमल या किसी थिंग के लिए इट्सेल्फ, वी ग्रैंड मदर एंड आई भी इंक्लूड है, सो आवर सेल्फ, दे ग्रैंड मदर ग्रैंड फादर सो देम सेल्फ. दीज आर सम रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउंस. Now fill in the blanks with the right pronouns. My dog hurt itself. She bought herself a book. Grandmother and grandfather made themselves some soup. My friends and I enjoyed ourselves at the picnic. Okay? Now pronunciation, tongue twisters. Read the following tongue twisters aloud and have some fun. So this is your homework. A box of mixed biscuits is a mixed biscuit box. B, the greedy goblin gobbled some good grapes. C, seashells on the seashore. D, two trains travel together to Toyland. E, Betty bought a bit of butter, but the bit of butter was bitter. So read them aloud. Okay, now the exercise finished. In next video I will provide you word meaning and question answers. So learn the exercise. Till then, have a nice day. Take care. Bye bye.